Hi, today I'm going to talk about the new update of Metin2, the 18.2. And first of all, I would like to apologize because I'm going to translate this video in an improvised way. I didn't make any text or something. I will just try to say the same I said in Spanish but in English, so again, people from other countries can see the video and maybe it can help. So, well, I made a video about the new event, Catch the King, but I only showed a little bit the mini game and also a little bit about the rewards. But today I'm going to explain the whole new version. I will try to cover everything, but if I miss something, just comment it and ask. And probably in the future I will make another video talking about the different events and maybe making some tutorials to take advantage of them and obtain a lot of items and so on. So, well, about the new event, Catch the King, I have to say that it's the same than the OK card event about dropping cards from mobs. As you know, if you go to mobs level 3 or level 4, the drop is better, and once you have 25 cards, you make a set of cards, and with that set you can start the mini game. So, well, it also works like okay the quick card event, because there is an NPC where you can see the rewards and there is also a ranking, as you can see there, and well, there is a reward for those who end in the top 10 positions in the total amount of points. So what I'm going to do now is play a game, but I'm not going to explain how it works because you have a video about only about it in the channel from last week, I think. So now I'm just going to play a little bit so you can see how it works. As you saw, I used two sets. So well, this time if you can use from 1 to 5 sets, and if you use 5, the only difference is that when you finish the game, if you should receive a silver box, you receive 5 because you used 5 sets. So well, as you can see, what I'm doing now is trying to find where are the 5s, because once you know where are they, you can try to place as many cards as possible, because as you know, you can't put a 5 in the nearby zone of another 5, so because if you do it, you lose that card. So it's very important when you play this game to find fast where are the 5s and also the king, because at the end, if you don't find the king, which is 100 points, you will lose a lot. So I probably, if you see this video now, you won't understand how it works, so I recommend you to go to the previous video and see the detailed rules. And also in all the official boards there is a frequent asked questions about this, so I think it's important to get a lot of information, because believe me that it's quite difficult and it's better to understand it well and not losing sets. So well, as you see in this current game, I think that I already found all the 5s. Two of them are on the left side, and the other one I think it's on the right side. And well, as you see now, I also found the key card, the king. So I can start placing all the 5s I can, and at the end I will put the king. As you see, there are some skulls when you put a 5, so in that zone, if there is a 5, you lose the card, so you have to put it away from other 5s. This part I think it's the more difficult to understand, at least for me. I had to spend a lot of time to understand what was happening with the 5s. Okay, I think that now I'm putting in the top zone and there is no other place missing. So yes, now I catch a 5 I get 50 extra points, and I can finally put the king. So now when I get the reward, I get 2 bronze boxes because I got less than 400 points. Yeah, okay. This would be the first part of the new changelog. Later I will show more rewards about this event. But now I'm going to talk about the new weapon skin, that are the Aquarius. As you see, it's quite cool. I think that it would fit in a very good way with the epic armors from level 80 to 90. But well, I didn't see the other weapons, but this one I think it's so cool. And now about the new costumes and hairstyles that are about samurais. There is the silver one, which is this one. And I like more the golden one, which is this one. I think that they are cool too, and of course you can add bonuses to them, and they are 30 days long. So, and I think also that now on boards there is the price, so we know the cost. And about the new pets, that they are like 3 Lycans footballers. There is the white one, there is the red one. Both give the same bonuses as a Can or a Porky, so it's quite cool. And the last one is the one that you get for free. I don't know exactly how, but it's for free and it gives no bonuses, and it's this one. So, well, next point is about the football event that you might know from the past. And this event is about to also dropping from general mobs football balls that you can turn into golden balls, and I think it's when you reach 10 of them. And well, what I'm going to do now is open some golden balls so you can remember the drop. But as far as I remember, it's about concentrate reading and pearls, and also adding bonuses or changing bonuses, and you can see them there. I don't remember at all, but they are quite good. And okay, and next would be the improvement about biologist quest, that now the later soul stone can also be looted from a Chao Lord and a strong Chao Lord. This is good when you have to do the 90 level bio quest. And about book fixes, there is a fixed an error where every living dangerous forest was blocked. This is good because sometimes you get stuck in the forest. Fixed an error which allowed special characters in the guild bank. Well, I didn't test that, so I don't know. Fixed an error which activated more than one quest after using the researcher's elixir. Fixed an error which caused that some monster spawned by meteor stones will not attack. This book, I think it's more known. It happened to me many times that you hit a meteor and the monsters stayed without moving. So well, finally I'm going to show the rewards. So well, now first of all I open the bronze box, and as you can see, as always, it gives the best thing is a king deck. The rest are young or experienced. About the silver boxes, they are a little bit better. They can give some kind of core draconis, and they also give, well, in this case they gave to me the 3-hour potion about that gives experience, fireworks, and that's all. But you will see that it's better than it seems. And finally, the golden boxes, which are very good. In this case, they give me a Razador egg, Blessing Scroll, another King deck, Passage Ticket, more eggs, elixirs, and well, in this case that's all. But what I'm going to do now is in the NPC I will show you the exact rewards. For the bronze, as I said, is the deck and young and experience. About the silver box, you will see that it's much better than the previous okay even, because it gives, well, the potion of wisdom, speeder egg, the boost and ward books, also some core draconis, sashes, or eggs, fireworks, and well, the important thing is in the next page because it gives magic stone, which is I think very important, green dragon bean, reinforced item, and the other one, the one that changes bonus, I don't remember the name. Yes, the enchant item, and the enchant item plus two, so... And finally, the golden boxes. The only difference, I think, is that it gives also blacksmith stone for doing the 20% blessing scrolls, better core draconis, also magic stone, and dragon chest also, that's different, and titanium dioxide, agate, and moonstone, which is also very important, and two mounts that are battle leon seal and storm tiger seal. So well, and hero's medal also, I forgot that one is also important, I think. So well, that are all the rewards possible, and the event is starting, I think, I'm not 100% sure, but I think that all the events are starting tomorrow, 17th of May, and will stay until 21 of June. So I think that we have a lot of time to play them and get a lot of rewards. They are quite similar, both the summer event and the King Catch the King, and also the football event. So these three events consist on dropping from general mobs, so we have to try to maximize the power of auto hunting and also the Bruce and Wayne pets, because I think that it's an event that where we have to farm a lot and take advantage of it. So well, finally, if you found the video useful, even if my English is what is and that it's not easy for me, please share your video in your communities and also comment the video with any advice or question you have, and I will answer you. And also, if I forgot something, tell me there. So well, thanks for watching, and see you in the next video that I will try to make some more in English.